friends, the only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. So I'm here to discuss about a special two-digit numbers multiplication. We have a trick to do those. So let me give some examples first and then I'll explain to you the trick. Okay friends, let's see. So I'm taking 23 into 27. That is 621. 42 into 48. 2016. 51 into 59, 3009. So it may be interesting friends that how did I write these answers just in fraction of seconds. We have a trick here friends. As I told in the starting, we are going to multiply special two digit numbers. So let me explain this special two digit numbers and the trick used for this multiplication. So let's see. So I am taking some examples and explaining friends. Let me take 32 into 38. So as I said you, special two digits. What are the special two digits? I'll explain to you. Special two digits are nothing but tens plus digits must be same. And next, ones plus digits if we add, you must get 10. See friends here we have 3 and 3, tens plus digits are same. And if we add 2 and 8, we get 10. So when we have in this way the special two digits, then we do the multiplication in this way. What we do means, we multiply first ones places. 8 2s are 16 and we start writing from the corner, right side corner. And then we take in these tens, one number will take more, one more, that is plus 1. Then we get 4 and multiply this 4 with the next tens plus digit. 4 3s are 12. So answer is 1 2 1 6. Let me take one more example. 49 into 41. First we must check whether these two digits are special or not. Special meaning is tens plus digits are same. Yes. And if we add these ones plus digits, it must be 10. Yeah, it's 10. So next what to do? We must multiply. First it starts with ones plus digit. 1 9s are 9. But we must write that in two digit form. If you don't have a digit, we must put 0 there. Next, what to do? We will take one of the tens plus digits, one more. That is, you are taking this one more. So I get 5. 5 fours are. What do I get? 20. So answer is 2009. Let me take some more examples and explain it, friends. So let me take 78 into 72. Are these numbers special or not? Yes, they are special. Why? Because 7 and 7 and next 8 plus 2 is 10. So let me go for the multiplication. So what I do, I multiply 1's plus digits. 2 8's are 16 and next friends, I take one of the 10's digit, one more. So that is 8. 8 7's are 56. So 78 into 72 is 5616. Next, let me take some more big numbers. 83 into 87. Are the numbers special? Yes, they are special. Why? Because 10's digits are same and 1's plus digits if we add, we are getting 10. So do the multiplication. What to do? 1's plus digits, you multiply. 7 3's are 21. Start writing from the right side corner. And then take one more. So this one becomes 9. 9 8's are 72. So 83 into 87 is 7221. Oh, this method is interesting as well as awesome friends. This is the special two digit numbers multiplication trick. So I think you understood what are the special two digits. Okay friends. So if you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you friends.